Hey, what's up YouTube? Here with a video, a drawing video. I'm gonna teach you guys how to draw a unicorn today. So first off, let's start off with I think we start off with the head. So I'm gonna go ahead and start right here. Go around. Move the mouth and the neck. Go. Point. And we'll do the part under with the mouth. There you go, there's the mouth right there, there's the mouth here. And then here's the nose. And here's the back of the head or the neck. There it is. The jawline, I guess. Then we'll go here's the ear. Here's the lobe of the hair. And here where the hair is also going to be is top of the head. And you want to draw, I like to draw this little thing inside the ear, so it looks more like the ear. Kind of like that. Then, the eye. Maybe a little closed eye of that. And there's your face. And you just want to start adding extra pieces, like the hair in here. So you got a little point. You go up. Make it clean. Then cut off right here. And here's the what's called the fringe, I guess, of the pony. The pony fringe. Another one. I mean, it's a unicorn. I think I've been saying pony the whole time. And then that is the little horn. And you also want the head down here. And push that up all the way up here. There's the face. So far, so good. So far, doing great. Being able to draw his body. So, I should have done a little bit more around, but you see the picture. Then we can go ahead and connect the body, the back leg, so we're not going to be in a second. So, I'm sure we'll draw this. I'm going to go ahead and make this the front leg, or the leg closer to us. I'm gonna go ahead and make this triangle again, like, okay. And I'm just making that little triangle. And then, let's see what the left and right there. I'm gonna go ahead and start the wings, so I'm gonna go that. Right there. So far, good. 19. And we also want to go ahead and, I like to give it a little tilt over here. So, we're going to do that. The first is just complete the body. Just do that. And, do it. So, I got a couple lines. Boom! There's your little unicorn. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys learned. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. There you go. Just get it clearer.